Next on C-SPAN, Governor Mark Sanford of South Carolina, Senator John Ensign of Nevada, and former Senator John Edwards of North Carolina held a press conference earlier today to criticize the news media's excessive coverage of golfer Tiger Woods' extramarital affairs.
Good afternoon. I'm South Carolina Governor Mark Sanford. With me is Senator John Ensign of Nevada.
Hello.
And our good friend, former Senator John Edwards of North Carolina.
Hi.
The three of us are here today because there's something very wrong going on in this country, and we can no longer keep silent about it. Over the last 2 weeks, our national media has engaged in an orgy of coverage of professional golfer Tiger Woods and his alleged extramarital affairs. The coverage has been excessive, it has been lurid, and it has completely overshadowed coverage of our extramarital affairs.
Now, like Tiger Woods, we have broken our marriage vows. But in addition, as elected officials, we have also violated the public's trust. It's a pretty big deal. Yet it seems the media couldn't care less.
With us, there has been practically no coverage. It is a clear double standard.
Where's the outrage? We're still in office.
Mm-hmm.
I love child.
It's not as though our affairs weren't messy. I mean, for example, when I went to visit my girlfriend, I had a really preposterous cover story about hiking the Appalachian Trail. Tiger didn't even bother to think of one.
Like Tiger's girlfriends, my girlfriend was married. That's pretty bad.
Yeah. Again, I had a love child.
But the press barely covers us. My wife just filed for divorce. Try finding that in the papers.
I paid hush money to my ex-girlfriend's husband.
Yeah, excuse me, maybe I wasn't clear, but I had a love child, okay? An illegitimate, out of wedlock, parents not married, baby bastard love child. Well, don't you people care? God almighty.
Now, the media will say, but Tiger had a huge number of girlfriends, 12 or 15 or whatever, while each of us had only one.
Mm-hmm. That you know of.
Bingo.
Exactly.
Bingo.
The evidence of our other affairs is out there if the media would bother to look.
Mm-hmm. Now, why this clear double standard? Is it perhaps racial? The fact that we're white men and Tiger Woods is, well, I guess, black, Asian, Polynesian, Cherokee?
Is he Puerto Rican?
I thought Dominican.
No, no. No, he's not Dominican. You're thinking A-Rod.
No, A-Rod, definitely. A-Rod's definitely Puerto Rican.
I do believe you're mistaken. You were mistaken. No.
Well, in any event, we pray this isn't about race. Our nation has seen too much of that.
If I may, let me make a point here. Many of Tiger's girlfriends were meaningless one-night stands. Mm-hmm. He barely spent any time with them. Certainly not enough to affect his work, mm-hmm. unlike us.
Yeah, that's right. My girlfriend lived in Argentina, and I was down there all the time. And that is a long way from South Carolina. No wonder my state is a fiscal disaster. The fact that it took the media so long to notice really says something about their priorities.
Yeah, apparently one love child isn't interesting enough. You know, I guess it has to be triplets.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, I can see that only one reporter actually showed up to this press conference, and he now appears to be wandering away.
Which in itself says a great deal about the point we're making here today.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So unless, John, you have anything to add?
Well, just this. You know, there's a sex tape of me and my girlfriend with a non-sex cameo by our love child. Mm. You know, not that you know it from the New York Times.
Unbelievable. Anyway, they're signaling to us that they need the room, so we'll just close here today by saying, live from New York, it's Saturday night!